Let's go! Here comes the champagne!
Weak.
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch this.
I'm in there.
go! Endless love!
Gotta hold it together.
Check this out! Take this!
Don't get caught!
Action! Right. I have secrets too!
Come on! Let's go! I got this!
You sure you want to get hurt?
Going in! Let's pop this sucker up!
Oh, back in the game. What do I do?
Don't get cocky!
Have fun with this!
You're weak!
You like any stuff?
You wanna fight?
What's the matter? You want your milk or maybe your toy? Are you feeling fussy? Listen, Lechon, you don't play with me. What's wrong? Are you hungry?
Let's go! You falling for me yet?
You're
weak. I wouldn't underestimate me.
Watch this.
You like it,
Oh, yeah? Let's go!
That's it! Right.
Cool. Let's go!
Get serious! Going in! Right through the heart!
Next up! Look at me go!
I did it!
Weren't you saying you were gonna put my head in a box and ship it to the captain? I'm sure he'll be surprised to see your head in there then.
That guy was really gross.
Are all Omi Alliance dudes like that?
They're the biggest Yakuza group in the country. I'm sure they have even crazier guys.
And that's what's flooding into Ijincho? Great!
Ichiban!
Hamako-san? Is something wrong?
I was just at the shelter.
The shelter?
I was taking something to one of the girls. She forgot it at my place. But they were all gone. None of the staff would tell me where they went. I don't know what's going on.
Calm down, Hamako-san.
Please, help me find them.
Hey, I'm really, really sorry. But they aren't in Japan anymore.
What?
The shelter was just a trap for mass deportations.
No! Those girls, they don't have anyone to help them in the countries they came from. That's why they came to Ijincho in the first place. I just wanted to give them a chance. How did this happen? Oh, no! No, 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 no!
Hamako-san.
If only I hadn't told them to go to the shelter. If If only I'd realized sooner.
It's not your fault. You did what you thought was best for them.
He's right. Don't blame yourself. You were on their side until the end.
I'm so sorry.
God damn it.
I told Hamako-san to get some rest.
Thanks, Sachan.
Ijincho just keeps taking hit after hit.
Remember what Jungi Han said? That we should basically get out of here while we can? Maybe we should consider that. For real.
You wanna run?
I mean, isn't the situation kinda hopeless at this point?
Hopeless, huh? Well, you got a place we can all go?
Not off the top of my head, no.
How about you, Adachi-san?
Nope. I don't even have family to stay with. My parents died a long time ago. Psycho?
I mean, I could leave, but I would never abandon my sister or my father like that.
Sounds like we've settled that, then.
Settled what?
That none of us can run away from this. We're in the same boat as the Komijul and the Liuma. So our only option is to fight, with or without hope. And personally, I say there is hope.
How? How is there a chance of winning?
It doesn't matter. A long time ago, Arakawa-san told me something. If you go into a fight thinking you got a chance to win, you're just being a bully.
What the hell? Not gonna lie, that sounds kinda stupid.
Hell no. A real fight's when you go up against someone so strong, you got no chance. Our enemies are the Omi Alliance and the Citizens Liberal Party. The crime lords from below are teaming up with the law from above. And I say bring it on.
We're going up against all of Japan, basically.
Too much for you, Adachi-san? Going soft on me?
Don't be stupid. I couldn't ask for a better fight. Let's do it. But can we include Tokyo PD in that law part so I can kick their asses too?
Hell yeah! Put them on the list!
Good enough for me.
You guys are ridiculous. You know that, right?
Tell me about it. But...
Admit it, you like that about us.
Yeah. What is my damage?
Nanba! Sachan! Join us, and...
Yeah.
You can skip the pep talk.
That's why I keep you guys around.
You sure, Namba? Your brother's okay now, and he's getting married. What skin do you have in the game?
Yeah, I know I've been a butt. But if my friends are gonna fight, so will I. I'm all in now. Besides, it'll make for a great speech at my brother's wedding.
That settles it. Let's knock them on their asses.